welcome Coral from a charity called Homeless, who's doing some amazing things on the streets at the moment of Bristol, right on a ground root level. You really want to listen to the man, he's amazing. There he is, Coral.
Woo!
Come on, Carl.
I don't think I could ever thought of that one. Do you want to come back up and sing, Ben?
Sing a song, Carl. I'm a big toothbrush.
I'm Carl from Homeless Pay It Forward. If you don't know me, I set up a charity in December last year after finding myself on the streets. We raised money to rehouse the homeless. We get them a place, then we get them furniture and everything. We give them counselling, then we get them employment. So what we basically do is rebuild their lives. But I'm not here to talk about me rebuilding lives. What I want you to do is every time you see a homeless person, I just want you to say hello to them. Because that one word, hello, could save their life. The aggressive beggars on the streets, the alcoholics and the drug addicts, they're going to be in your face all the time and you're going to ignore them. Everybody does. And I'm the guilty one as well. I walk down the street, even now, and I've got change rattling in my pocket, and as soon as I see them, I know they're going to ask for me, so my hand goes straight in my pocket, holds my change, walks by and says, sorry, got no change. I'm not asking you to give anybody any money. If you want to give somebody money, go and buy them a sandwich, go and buy them a coffee, sit down and talk to them. You might be the only one that week that actually talks to you. You don't know what's running around in their head. They could be thinking that moment in time, is this the day I end my life? Is this the time I finish it all? How am I going to do it? Is this the day I'm going to start drinking? Is this the day I'm going to start taking drugs? And by you just turning around and saying hello, and actually look at the faces when you say hello, and you're going to see a big smile on the face. Because I'm homeless, and I've been there, and I've said hello to people, and people have ignored me. People have actually stepped over me, like I don't exist. You wouldn't treat a dog like that, but we're so happy to treat humans like that. So the next time you're walking down the streets, I'm not asking you to put your hand in your pocket and give anybody any money. Just look at them and say hello and watch the reaction on their faces. They mean the world to them. And if you want to give money, just buy them a sandwich, buy them a McDonald's. Make sure that it's vegetarian though, because you don't know who they are. You don't want to go and offend somebody, do you?
Asking them what sugar and tea.
Well, no, you can always go and get the sugar, can't you? The sugar's
there.
Sugar. But no, if you're going to buy somebody something and buy a vegetarian, then you're never going to offend anybody. And don't ever... I went to school the other day and a girl asked me the question. My mum bought a homeless person some porridge and she gave it away. And my mum felt really bad about that. And I turned around to her and said, well, that person might have eaten that morning, and the person she gave it to hadn't. So it's not like being disrespectful to you. It's just about we look after one another. Now, the homeless people, we do look after one another, that's it. We've got our eyes out for one another. We make sure each other's okay. And if we've eaten, and somebody gives us something, we give it them. You know, so that's all I'm asking for you to do. I've got to speak for 10 minutes, so I'm going to waffle on now, aren't I? Do you want a joke?
Yes.
I'm no good at jokes, so you're going to get one of them. But yeah, that's all I'm asking you to do. Just have a conscience, walk down the street, and if you see somebody, just say hello. You know, and if you really, really want to do something, buy them a sandwich, vegetarian of course, and a coffee or a cup of tea. And if you ever see me, say hello, please. Because I'm lonely out there. None of you are smiling, come on. You're looking so... Have you all had a drink? Now you're smiling, look at you. And as for today, Ben's done something really wonderful and brought people together.
Yeah.
Supposed to clap at the end, you know. I can't flip that.
You
carry on. Biggest fan. There you go.
Hey, Carl.
Yes.
Carl, how many people have you housed since you started the charity?
4 people. Yeah.
Wow, well done, man. Yeah. Carl, man.
But it ain't about me, it ain't about what I do. I can only do it because you lot are here. You lot are the ones who put your hands in your pockets and fund the things I do. I'm just the guy who's steering the ship. You're the one who's rowing it all. You know, so people come to me and say, you're some sort of, you're a hero, you're amazing, you're wonderful, you're like a god. I'm not a god, I'm just a guy who's found himself on the streets, you know. The reality is, you're only one paycheck away from being on the streets yourselves. You're only one argument away from being on the streets. You know, if you've been in a long